Well, see, Tita Kris, I think this year parang has largely been ano, parang improvement over last year po. Medyo
Good.
matagal, honestly ano, parang I am not as good at keeping up with all the medical bulletins as maybe I should be. Pero alam ko lang po is yung situation niya is she's doing better pero medyo mahaba lang po yung treatment regimen niya. So it'll be a while before she comes back. Pero the good news is parang meron siyang mga doktor who she's happy working with and ayun po parang we're sort of moving in that direction. Right. We're moving
Kasi
in a
sundo ko
very
lang, may
positive
konti,
direction.
kasi ito, lagi tinatanong sa Tito Noy mo naman, yung kanyang Coke Zero Life eh. Eh, how about the love life of Tita Kris? Ano ba? Colorful ba? Sorry, kailangan ko itanong to kasi yung sa palasyo, baka
Well, ano po,
kung
siguro,
nanonood ka ba kay
Tita
Pinoy,
Kris,
siguro, alam mo naman, ako lagi nagtatanong sa Tito mo niyan eh. Oh, sige, oh.
Well, ano po, I think sasabihin ko na lang, ano, I met VG Leviste for the first time, I think, nung
Wala akong
Tuesday,
binanggit, ha?
and
Oo,
parang,
yan.
okay naman siya, good handshake, very, ano, parang very, ano, very kind to me, to my mom, my titas, so, ano, parang, we're ano parang we're always ano we're kung saan wherever Tita Chris finds happiness, that's where we want to be.